Hello, I am Mr. D.J. Doshi, working as Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. At the end of this session, students will be able to draw the projections of solids as per given conditions. So we will solve simple problem. First problem, pentagonal prism, side of base 30 mm, axis 60 mm. Rests of on one of its corner of the base on HP and axis makes an angle of 40 degree with HP. Draw its projections when the side of base opposite to the corner is in HP, remains parallel to HP and perpendicular to VP. So before going for second stage, we will draw a first stage. As it is given that axis is making 40 degree with HP, so we will be rotating or inclining the solid such that the axis is making 40 degree. So prior to that, we will consider that axis is perpendicular to HP and parallel to VP. Okay. So now, as it is resting on HP, its top view, when we observe from the top, its top view will be a pentagon and front view will be a rectangle. So while drawing a pentagon, you have to take care that whether the corner will be towards right hand side or towards left hand side. So in this case, as one of its side is parallel, we will be drawing the corner towards your right hand side such that the line drawn from the corner and perpendicular to the base side will be parallel to XY line. So pentagon, while drawing pentagon, you have to take care, or while drawing top view, you have to take care that corner of the pentagon is towards your right hand side. So draw a pentagon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now front view, for drawing front view, we will project one upwards. Axis height is given as 60 mm. So we will complete 60 mm height line, that is 1-1-. Again 2 and 3, projector through 2, draw a projector through, complete it as 2-2-2-3 as 3-3-3-3. 4 as 4-4-, and 5- will be on the same line. So you will complete a rectangle such that it will have a height, that is axis height, at 60 mm, and base will be equal to the pentagonal top view. So this is completion of a first view. Now second stage is such that angle is making 40 degree with HP, axis is making 40 degree with HP. So you will draw axis making 40 degree. Or else another shortcut is that when axis is making 40 degree, the base will be making 50 degree with XY or with HP. So better take a point, resting point on HP or on XY line. From there, draw a base, that is line through base at 50 degree, and then draw the axis. Or draw an axis such a way that you will be drawing the prism front view, that is a rectangle we will be copying from the first stage, in such a way that the base is making 50 degree or axis is making 40 degree, and complete the second stage front view, that is redrawing the same view when axis is making 40 degree with HP. So complete the rectangle, now project it downwards. Now if when you are observing from the top, that is from here, this total view will be visible. So draw vertical projects from 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So when you are drawing a projector from 1 to 2, similar projectors you will draw horizontally from 1 and 2. You will get the intersection point 1 here, 2 here for the bottom face, 1 here and 2 here for the top face. Similarly, you will draw the projectors from 3 and 5. So draw vertical projectors from 3-5-, and draw horizontal projectors from these 3 and 5. So you will get here 3 and 5, similarly you will get 3 and 5. This will be representing the top face, these points will be representing the bottom face. Similarly, project 4, which is resting on HP downwards, draw a horizontal projector through 4. Now which lines are to be dotted lines? So when observer is from this side, observer is observing from this side, the point away from the observer is point 4. So the lines related to point 4 will be dotted line. So if you observe, there are three lines through point 4, that is 4-4-, 4-5 and 4-3. So those lines will be joining as a dotted line. So this is 3, 4 and 4, 5 and this is 4, 4 dash. So these three lines are dotted lines because those are not visible from this side, and complete the projections. So this is about two stage problem. Now we will switch over to another problem, which is a pyramid. So a square pyramid of 40 mm edge of base and 60 mm axis length is resting on one of its triangular face on HP. Draw the projections of the pyramid when edge of base contained by the triangle is perpendicular to VP. Now here, as it is resting on base edge, you have to draw as a square base as a top view and a triangle as a front view, because it is resting on HP. So its top view will be a square, front view will be a triangle. And in case of a pyramid, you have to take care that the generators are visible directly, so you can join O1, O2, O3 and O4. Now what next step is given? Is triangular faces on HP. Now here these are the triangular faces 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you are tilting this triangular front view such that O3, 4, which is a triangular face, that is this one, O3, 4, which is represented by this line, will be resting on XY line. So O3, 4 will be resting on XY line, that is triangular face is resting on HP. Then redraw this triangle here, project it downwards. Now here again, when you are observing from top, 1, 2, 3, 4 will be totally dark. So 1, 2, 3, 4 will be visible, so it is dark. Now 0.34 is away from the observer, that is observer is here. So 3, 4 is away from the observer, so lines O3 and O4 will be dotted lines, other lines will be dark line. So accordingly you have to complete the view. Now it is regarding to square prism which is resting on VP. So when it is resting on VP, its top view will be visible as a rectangle, whereas front view will be visible as a square because it is nailed on VP. So when you observe it from the top, it will be visible as a rectangle, and when you observe as a front view, it will be a rectangle. Now what is given here? Its corner is on VP. So you will be drawing the square in such a way that the corner is towards your right hand side. Okay, so draw a square in such a way that the corner is towards your right hand side, project it downwards. According to the axis length, draw this length and complete the top view of the square prism. And this is a square of 40 by 40 by 40. This is drawn in such a way that this diagonal will be parallel to XY line, and it will be, when it is rotated, it will be resting on one of its corner. So now this is first stage. What is second stage? It is given that axis is making 30 degree with HP. Sorry, 30 resting with VP. So now redraw this. So initially we will draw an axis which is nothing but a generator again. So this generator you will draw at 30 degree, or if you draw a 60 degree here, that is base is making 60 degree, it will be same. So draw a 60 degree angle with the base, redraw this sketch here so that this rectangle is drawn in such a way that axis is making 30 degree with VP, or base is making 60 degree with VP, bottom base will be making 60 degree. So this is redrawn, project it upwards. Now the problem is related to when you are observing this for a front view, you will come to know that 0.3 is away from the observer. So when you will observe from here, the lines related to this 3 will not be visible. So 3, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, and again 3, 2 and 3, 4 will not be visible. So if you observe here, this 3-4-, 3-2-, and 3-3-, are drawn as dotted line. When you observe from here, this total rectangle which is converted to rhombus will be visible, but base, regarding base edge or base face, this point related lines will not be visible. So you will be drawing these lines, that is 3-3-, 3-4-, and 3-2-, as a dotted line, and complete the related. So this is also called as two stage problem. A fourth problem is related to a square pyramid Now it is resting on base. So it is resting on VP and it is resting on base when it is tilted. So we will be drawing the square as a front view, but in this case the side of the base or base edge will be towards right hand side because it is not resting on corner. So you draw a square in such a way that the side of the base will be towards your right hand side. Again join O1, O2, O3, O4, project it downwards. 60 mm is the length of the axis. So join this, and now again axis is making 30 degrees, so you will draw a 30 degree line. So this angle is 30 degree, so this angle also will be 60 degree. So redraw it, project it upwards. Horizontal projections and vertical projections are necessary to complete the projections. Now in this case again, if you observe, 3-4 is resting on VP, and the observer will not be able to observe the lines related to O and joining this point O3 and O4. So while drawing, take care that the lines which are here will not be visible. So those lines will be drawn as dotted line. So complete the rectangle as the total rectangle will be visible, and O3, O4 you will be completing accordingly. So visibility is important part. So the lines related to 3-4 will not be visible. So accordingly I have drawn these lines as dotted lines and complete the projections. So now, as we have already studied, now square pyramid, square prism and so on, you can try it for the pentagonal and hexagonal parts as well as cylinder and cone accordingly. Thank you.